Hey guys, I just sold my longboard and I picked this up. This is the Aloha Fun Division Small. It's the 6'4" model. I picked this up because of its volume and shape. I was looking at the boards in the shop and I saw this egg shape and I was like, I have to have this thing. You know, it feels really, really solid. Feels really, really good. The multiple fin configurations, being able to go 2-1, single fin, quad is what really sold me. Having those options is gonna be fun. You know, not just having a board that just does one thing. You know, have multiple tools in your tool set would be cool. Yeah, I'd say it's a very smooth looking board overall. Low entry rocker looks like, straight through the tail. The rails are really, really boxy. Really thick board, feels sturdy. Feels like sturdy, but like super lightweight. I don't know how they did it. I can't wait to try this thing out, it's gonna be awesome. I think this board's gonna be great in smaller waves, but probably can hold out in bigger waves if I really want to try it. The board itself is made up of a combination of EPS, epoxy resin, e-glass, and timberwood. They call this the Eco Skin model. I think it looks really unique compared to your classic white surfboard. I'm not too sure of the technology, but I can't wait to try this out. From my opinion right now, it feels really solid and lightweight and it still holds that volume with it. So for me, I think this could be a good all-around board. I'll hopefully have some footage of me surfing it soon. If this one's a little bit too small for me, I was thinking about upgrading to the 6'8 or even the 7-foot model. I hope this video gave you some insight on the Aloha Fun series for your next purchase. I think it's a solid board. I'm really, really excited to try this thing out. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.